Since the COVID-19 outbreak, staff at Diamond Sea Hotel have been trained in preventive measures to protect themselves and visitors from coronavirus.
The hotel has asked all the staff to wash their hands before starting their shifts. Suppliers are also asked to wash their hands with soap. Receptionists are also tracing where foreign visitors have traveled to by checking their passports to inform relevant agencies about suspected cases.
Regular updates about COVID-19 being provided at hotels to inform staff and visitors about the disease and take measures to protect themselves, thus avoiding discrimination against guests from Chinese-speaking countries and territories.
Relevant agencies are informing people about the disease, including small site homestays, while checking foreign visitors.
Though no COVID-19 cases have been reported in Da Nang, the virus has negative impacts on more than 900 hotels with 40,000 rooms in the city. Guests have cancelled tours and hotel bookings, so accommodation providers have cooperated with competent agencies in disease prevention and invested in training to improve service quality.
Most hotels have prepared by upgrading the establishments and refreshing and improving staff training during the outbreak.
Hotel accommodation is forecast to continue to face difficulties caused by the impacts of COVID-19. However, by strictly following recommendations on disease prevention, accommodation providers are contributing to building a safe destination in Da Nang.